This is it. The final stand. Good versus evil. We gotta do this for America. For the women. For the children. But mostly, for ourselves. Alright, Trekkie dude. I want you to go in. I'll give you cover and fire. Call is grade 09. I want you to follow him. Tear up some Nazi ass. Hey?
It's 7 o'clock. I know you're playing with that goddamn machine, so I need you to stop right now and get ready for school. Your father and I have been away less than 2 days, and if I know you, I know the house is a complete mess, so clean it up when you get home.
All right, Mom.
Sam, lick chips Adelstein. I swear if you die tomorrow, all you'd have to say for yourself is that you played the most hours of Halo than any other kid on our block. Well, just get up and head off to school so that you'll have more to say for yourself other than that. Speaking of school, did you finish that essay? It's 2 weeks late.
Oh, shit. Yeah, Mom. It's great. A-plus material.
Good boy. And honey, take a shower. I know that you won't if I don't remind you. Oh, also, your father and I decided we're going to go up to the mountains. It will open our minds to new experiences.
Huh?
Sounds like fun. Anyway, we'll be out of touch for the next 2 days. I love you, Sam.
Love you, too. How many times are you gonna call me, Mom?
Sam Adelstein, is that you?
Yeah, who's this?
This is your physician, Dr. Lazarus.
Oh, hey, Dr. Lazarus. How you doing?
Fine, but it's not me I've called to talk about.
What's up?
Well, I have some news. Is your mother there, Sam? It might be better if she hears this from me.
Nah, sorry. Both my parents are out.
Well, could I have the number? The number where they can be reached? You see, it's very important that they hear what I have to say.
I don't know what to tell you, Doc. They're both out hiking miles away from any phone. So whatever you're going to tell them, you might as well just tell me.
I suppose I must. Well, I'm so sorry to inform you that I was going over some information from your checkup, and it appears as though you've developed a large brain tumor that will cause fatal brain damage. I'm afraid that because of this, you have no more than 48 hours to live.
What?
Yeah, the doctor says I'm gonna die in like 48 hours from a massive brain tumor.
Are you kidding me? You're gonna die?
Stop yelling, not everyone needs to know.
Right, sorry. Well,
I guess there's no point in going to class.
Yeah, fuck class. I'd be honored to spend your last hours with you.
Thanks?
Yeah, and anyways, I have this so-called detention for getting caught with weed on me, so why not start early, right? And like, we could fuck shit up, dude. We could play like laser tag and go like drinking and shit, dude. We should go to Times Square. We should fuck shit. Like, more money, more problems, you know what I mean?
Now I don't hardly know her,
what I wouldn't do to get with that.
Amy Buzanich? More like Amy Booza bitch. Are you kidding me? I asked her out in seventh grade. She told me to talk to her when my voice stopped cracking.
Well, bitch or not, she's one hot lady.
Damn it, you are right. Every time I think of her, I think about that one time when I was 8 years old, I turned on Cinemax past 10:30.
You know what? If I'm gonna die, I have no reputation to uphold.
What the fuck are you doing?
Without knowing what she's like.
What? Who's like?
Trust me, man. This happens in movies all the time.
In movies? Movies are fictional!
We can try.
Hi, my name is Sam, and I've always wanted to do this.
What are you doing?
I saw it in a movie.
A movie? Are you fucking kidding me?
What a fucking creep. Guys, rape. Let's tell Principal Anderson.
Let's go, Sam!
Well, I'm pissed off.
Dude, you can't be pissed off. You're gonna die tomorrow. What do you want to do when you're pissed off?
I want to get in a fight.
A fight?
Yeah, fight. Ever since I saw Fight Club, I've been walking around wanting. Too scared to kick some ass.
Okay, Tyler Durden, who could you beat up?
Plenty of people. You.
Me? Not in a million years. Stop joking.
Whatever. It doesn't matter if you get beaten to a pulp. I'll fight the toughest guy we can find.
Well, you're definitely not ready for a fight yet.
How do I get ready? You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever
keep you down. You're the best. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down.
Yeah, let's do it!
Oh, come on, dude. You got a fight coming up.
You ready to kick some ass?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
So, who's actually gonna kick?
That guy.
That guy? Chris McKenzie? Our school's best linebacker? I already killed someone on the opposing team last year.
Yeah? Well, I heard he's a bitch.
Can I help you, little man?
Yeah, you can. But getting your ass kicked.
What just happened?
I'm sorry. My friend doesn't handle his booze well. Let's go. Well, we gave it a try.
Yeah, we gave it a try. Another fucking failure.
You know what they say. Liquor before beer.
That would have been a lot more helpful a few hours ago.
Okay, you have to calm down. Okay, the best thing you can do right now is just relax.
Relax? Dude, I'm dying, remember?
My bad. Dude, I think you're like my best friend. I don't know what to say. My parents are calling and they're gonna kill me if I don't come back. I need to go, but I'm gonna try and sneak back later and we can have one last blaze.
One last blaze? Is that all this is for you, my last blaze? Dude, my mom was fucking right. I have nothing to show for my life. I couldn't beat a kid up. I couldn't even get a girl. Dude, you know what? Just fucking let me die alone.
Man, you need to just... Come on,
let's
man.
Let's go.
Man.
Sam, Sam, are you there, Sam? Please pick up the phone. There was a mistake. You're going to be okay. It was another Adelstein. You hear that? Not you, Sam. Another Adelstein.
Run away!